It has top and bottom platens. We currently only use the bottom platen. Full Allen Bradley controls, PLC controlled. We have additional surge and vacuum tanks installed on top. The machine has had very little